हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू योर साइंस क्लास. दिस इज योर साइंस टीचर. आई होप यू ऑल आर वेल. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट नेक्स्ट चैप्टर, चैप्टर 10, मेजरमेंट. सो इन दिस चैप्टर यू विल लर्न व्हाट इज द इम्पोर्टेंस ऑफ मेजरमेंट एंड हाउ वी कैन मेजर डिफरेंट ऑब्जेक्ट्स विद द डिफरेंट इंस्ट्रूमेंट्स एंड यू विल गेट टू नो अबाउट द डिफरेंट टर्म्स रिलेटेड विद मेजरमेंट. Measurements are very important and we all make use of measurements in our everyday life. For example, whenever you want to get your new dress stitched, then firstly you go to market to buy a cloth from a cloth merchant. There the cloth merchant measures the cloth with the help of meter scale. And after that you go to a tailor where the tailor takes your measurement. Similarly, whenever we go to market to buy fruits or vegetables, before giving the vegetables or the fruits, the shopkeeper measures the quantity of the fruits and the vegetables. So, in all these cases, we can notice that some kind of measurement is being done. For example, the cloth merchant measures the length of the cloth and the vegetable or fruit seller measures the weight of the fruits or vegetables. So from this it is clear that measurement is very important in our everyday life, and if we do not measure anything then it can lead to certain problems. So how we can define measurement, or what is measurement? Measurement can be defined as the act of measuring something or any quantity. Or we can say that the measurement is the process of finding out the size or quantity of something. Something can be anything. That can be the length of a cloth, it can be the weight of any object, or it can be the temperature or the time. But measurement is done with the help of some standard value or standard quantity, and that standard value is known as unit. So how we can define a unit? A unit can be defined as a fixed quantity. It is a fixed quantity that is used as a standard of measurement. For example, whenever we go to market to buy anything like fruits, vegetables, almonds, cashews, then we mention kilograms or grams with the quantity. We don't say 2, 5, 10, 15. We mention kilograms and grams with the quantity or the amount of the quantity. So the kilograms or the grams are the units. These are the fixed quantities that are defined as units. So if we say 2 only, 5 only, then it will not convey the complete meaning, but 2 kilograms or 2 kilos will convey the complete meaning. So a unit is required for the measurement of a physical quantity. Next is measurement of length. How we can define length? Length is the distance between two end points or two extreme points of an object. For example, the length of this pencil will be the distance between its two end points. Now, the length of any object is measured by using different scales like centimeter scale, meter scale, measuring tape and inch tape. In our everyday life or day-to-day work, we use a scale to measure small lengths. Which scale? Centimeter scale. It is used to measure small lengths. For example, if you draw a line on a notebook, then with the help of the centimeter scale, you can measure the length of this line. To measure large lengths, we use meter scale because meter is a bigger unit than centimeter. For example, the cloth merchant measures the length of the cloth with the help of a meter scale. And for much bigger distances, we use kilometers as the unit. Like the distance between any two cities is written in kilometers. For example, distance between Jalandhar and Amritsar is 80 kilometers. So there are different units of length like centimeter, meter and kilometer. Centimeter is a small unit which is used to measure very small lengths, and meter is an intermediate one which is used to measure small lengths, and kilometer is used to measure the bigger lengths. नेक्स्ट इज हाउ वी कैन यूज अ स्केल करेक्टली और द करेक्ट यूज ऑफ स्केल. सो फर्स्ट थिंग इज दैट द स्केल शुड बी प्लेस्ड अलोंग द लेंथ लाइक दिस, नॉट लाइक दिस. इट शुड बी अलोंग द लेंथ टू बी मेजर्ड एज शोन इन द फिगर एंड नॉट एज शोन इन द फिगर ए. नेक्स्ट इज द स्केल शुड बी प्लेस्ड वेरी क्लोज टू द ऑब्जेक्ट टू बी मेजर्ड. It should be close. It should not be too far from the object whose distance is to be measured. Next is measurement of weight. So as we have already discussed that whenever we go to buy fruits and vegetables, the shopkeeper measures the quantity. The shopkeeper measures the quantity of fruits and vegetables. And this is known as measurement of mass or measurement of weight. So most of the things that we purchase from market, these are measured by their quantity. Here is an activity. You can do this activity. Here you have to measure your weight with the help of weighing machine. Next one is the units for the measurement of mass or for the measurement of weight. So there are different units used for the measurement of weight like kilograms, grams, milligrams, tons, quintals, and these are used according to the requirement. For example, whenever we have to measure the weight of small quantity of a substance, then we use grams. Like whenever we go to buy gold, then at the jewelry shop, then the gold is measured in grams. The jeweler uses a small physical balance. This is a small physical balance to weigh the small piece of the gold. Similarly, if we want to measure the weight of large quantities, then we use the unit kilograms. So for large quantities, kilogram is used to measure the weight of the objects. For example, whenever we buy fruits, vegetables, pulses, flour, we buy all these things in kilograms.